Pawtucket and Central Falls are gearing up to bring on the bicycles and walkers, too, as the weather starts to improve. Cities were recently awarded a $90,000 grant from the Rhode Island Department of Administration for a bicycle-pedestrian master plan. They'll be identifying some priority routes for bicycles and pedestrians to get out there. The planning and community feedback period is expected to start later this spring and will last about 6 months.